often ADY to you, you can say it's really, really happening. It's interesting. In ADY to you, it's a much better scene than any other college, right from the campus, the infrastructure, or the event program.
We not only produce the lawyers in the law school, but we produce the researchers, thinkers, and innovators of tomorrow.
As a law student, I'm not focused only on the law fields. Like, if I want to attend the other classes or even any course which is going in the university, I can attend that according to my credits. I can use the credits over there.
We follow the curriculum prescribed by the UGC and the Bar Council of India, which covers all aspects of the paralegal research and the lawyering skills.
Teachers are the most important thing in this university.
They help me to groom well from every aspect.
So they are like our friends in this university.
As a faculty, I get exposure to research and making the different presentations in the different law schools.
The most important thing in the ADYPU is about their evaluation.
Students are evaluated continuously during the entire semester, and their evaluation is based on their practical exposure and their written skills.
Because of that, we don't get a much of burden at a time. We can score well in this system. It's a very great experience till now that I am a student of ADYPU. That somehow makes you feel good when you come to this college.
This is the Polis University.